In my opinion, this is definitely the most bizarre summon. Because, I mean, like, where on earth did the Knights of the Round come from? You know what I mean? It's just a weird summon. It doesn't feel of the universe of Final Fantasy, is what I'm trying to say. Should be getting very close now. What I might do, I might, I'll beat this one. I'll see if I can beat Emerald Weapon. If I can, if I can't, you know, it just depends. And then I might raid someone, and then I might come back to this later on tonight. Just depends on how I feel. Oh, and yes, I'm wearing the same jumper. That doesn't mean that I haven't showered. I'm having a slight headache. You know, one of those sinus headaches. This could be it. If it's not this one, and then it's the next one. Be the next one. My calculations are correct. Like 114,000 every time I do this, and it has 800,000 HP. So, do I need to do it? Okay, I literally need to do it 8 times. Okay, that could be why. Dirty little combination, this. One more, really, mate? Maybe my counting's off. I wasn't keeping track of how many times I'd done mime, to be honest with you. Thank you. Oh, and what's the achievement itself? Okay, it just says defeat Ruby Weapon. So there's no stipulation like you can't use game over. Because I was wondering if Right. It does have that stipulation for the final battle though. Defeat both forms of Sephiroth at full power without using Knights of the Round or Game Over. Yeah, Caitsith is, it seems to be like the character of choice for people that know this game inside out and just want to make it a glitch fest. Because apparently it's a game over slot thing, can be manipulated, and it also is 100% death for whoever you face, including the weapons. It's complete. Caitsith is completely broken. My achievement, please. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now, is there a way to cheese the emerald weapon? Like, just to show you, if you go back to Calm, he gives you a kiss, and he gives you a gold chocobo. I might be lying about the kiss. I can never remember which house. There he is. Well, that there chocobo? I've never seen that animation before. He needs a lot of very interesting items. This is a very interesting character. Like, I just need these things that are like, no mortal should like have them. Like, I just need three of them. But in exchange, I'll give you some neat stuff. I'll give you the well, the underwater material is kind of shit. But Gold Chocobo's not bad. And I think for the Earth Harp, it gives something very nice indeed, which I won't spoil. Is there a way to cheese? Seemingly. Okay, I mean, yeah, I mean, they rely on a similar strat, but this time with Omnislash. So, what are we gonna do? Are we just gonna transfer? I think so. Thank you. Right, this time... Remember, like, I'm... This is just get achievement, so... Where's missing score? There it is. You're not gonna have that, you're gonna have this. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's fine. Okay, just load up now on stuff. Sure, why not? Why not? He's got good ones, of course. I don't think you can use sense on him. What's his weaknesses? Lightning. Okay. Attack, fuck it. One HP plus. Okay, if I drop that, okay, he needs it. Okay, 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 Cloud, okay, Cloud. Calm down, Cloud. Calm down, Cloud. Maybe there's some things that raise up his max HP. I'm having a look at the equip effects now. I think all magic will reduce the HP no matter what, but... This is just a mess around anyway. It's all gonna be on Cloud's shoulders. Okay, and submarines are in here. Thank you. place. We shall save slot 5. This should be interesting indeed. This beautiful music comes back. Where are you? Is that a swim? Not in his usual haunt. Closer and closer to endgame now. But he realized what I was trying to do. He knows I'm trying to cheese him. He's like, hell no. No, I'll get up and then I'll get back down. Gotta get up to get down. He's scared. You know, Z, I fucked up Ruby. He's like, oh, what the shit? Ruby's stronger than me. I'm just a tank. He's in hiding. There he is. I think we're good now. Okay, now I meant to get the eyeballs, I think. Seconds. I just need to check something. I'll be right back. All right, let's keep going. Okay. Boop. Okay, so now we're going to be doing what? Just Omnislash and then Mime? Okay.
Yeah, we can do that. That's very aggressive. Okay, so now that he mimes the last action, so we can no longer do omnislash, omnislash, omnislash. We'll get a chance to get him. It's fine. Deceased already. Barrett, could you please not be targeted so quickly? I think I survived. Barely. Oh, fuck off. An absolute mutton chop. No! Right, that's fine, that's fine. Die. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. She's got a Megalixir on the way. Just please don't kill her. Okay. Megalixir. Megalixir, come on. Thank you. Okay. What are we gonna do next? 80s? Does that even work with him? I mean, not really, but I mean, it wouldn't hurt. Oh, okay. Don't bother with Big Guy because most of it, Emerald's attacks remove positive statuses. Okay. I've got some things I can. Okay. We do one night to the round. One Megalixir. And then what's the one we want to use? Yeah, Demi. Demi 1 or Demi 2? Level, okay. Please don't kill. This should close the eyeballs off at least.
Yeah.
I should have done Hades at the very beginning. We'll have another chance with him soon, but my dinner's very soon. Done. As soon as he triggers the final attack, like, I won't be able to be protected against his final attack, so that's done. I should lead off with a Hades, because I can do it again. It's just I need to inflict slow status on him. Oh, okay, interesting. There are other ways of okay, interesting. Okay. So, we want slow to be inflicted first. That's the main thing. That's the main mess up. But it's fine.
It's fine.
Da-da-da-da-da. We know where he is now, at least. He's camping. Camping the red sub over here. Thank you. Very, very cool. I mean, he just hits so fucking hard, you know?
Tricky. Maybe instead of Hades, I will do, I'll switch around some of the materia that I've got. Air Tam Storm, that's the counter. I wonder if there's a way to get 7777 for Cloud easily. Different strat. Oh, would region be taken off? Yeah. Okay, I've got a strategy. Hear me out. What happens with Lucky 7? Play hits 7777, they go on a random slashing spree, hitting random enemies 63 times for 7777 each. So here's my strat. Okay? Are you ready for this? Here is my strat for this. Have in there. Do I need ribbon? I don't think I even need ribbon. Maybe, okay. 2 seconds, I'll be right back.